Hi Buzzyfans, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome. If today is your first time of coming across my video, I truly appreciate you. Welcome. Thank you for joining me, and do consider staying with me forever. And yes, to my returning subscribers, thank you so much. You guys are amazing. Thank you to my members. Thank you to the supporters of this channel. Yes, today I'm just going to make a very quick salad. It's called Fattoush. It's an Arabic method of making salad, and very healthy we have that. So in Arabic, Fattoush means little bits of everything in pieces. Okay, so it comes this together. So it's called Fattoush anyway. So I'm going to be showing you everything I need. Some of them are already in the fridge. I'll bring them out later. So like the one in the fridge is lemon. I squeezed it out, so it's been in the fridge from yesterday. So I'll need some olive oil, I'll need some lettuce for vegetable, and parsley, some radish, cucumber, two colors of capsicum. You can use just about any color you want. Then some bread. This is called kubus bread. So it's a whole wheat bread. It's an Arabic bread without sugar. So we're going to be making it. So I do hope you stick to this time and wait for us to finish up so you can enjoy and try out on your own as well. So let's dive straight into the recipe.